Good afternoon, everyone. It is once again Ted the Speed Learner, and I am here at Mount Pulaski, Illinois for the Mount Pulaski Fall Festival, and this is the Mount Pulaski Fall Festival Parade. I hope you enjoy this. Here it comes. I'm going to pause for just a second, so stay tuned. Okay, and we're back. Sorry, I was moving a little slower than usual, so I thought, well, this will be the last parade for 2022. However, if Lake Decatur, if Decatur, Illinois decides to post up their great big oversized greeting cards in November, I'll be out there videotaping those as well. So you'll be able to see that. And then after that, we'll make our annual pilgrimage to Taylorville, and we'll videotape their festival lights. If you want to see the previous year's parade, go down here in the description box. There'll be a link down there, and you can see the Mount Pulaski Parade from, I believe it was 2018. That's the American Legion Auxiliary. This is VFW Post 777. And look at this old fire truck. All right, and we're back. McCormick Motors, Sean and Dylan McCormick. This is Details Dog Grooming. Oh, we got Mötley Crüe here. Right. Okay, and we're back. Alright. I'm going to kind of get a shot way down here. As you can see up ahead, there's going to be some tractors. There's a link in my description box. If you want to leave details about the tractors, you can click that Facebook fan page and leave me details there. And this next float, you're going to see people that are born to rock. So anyway, yeah, you can plainly see. They got the Ansar over here. Like I said, if you can identify any of these tractors, let us know. All right. Coming up in just a little bit, as you can plainly see right down there, you're going to find the Zion Lutheran Church and School. I know it's kind of a slow parade. In just a couple of seconds, we got the Depi Trucking. Depi Trucking coming up, Mount Pulaski. We got some more tractors coming up. McCormick Motors coming up. Davis Brothers. All right. I'm going to pause here for just a second. And we're back. Down here, got another tractor. And the Lucky Logger in Mount Pulaski. This is from the Logan County Fair. This is the royalty. We got Miss Logan County.
Thank you.
All right, I'm going to pause this for just a second, so stay tuned. And we're continuing on. You see, you didn't miss a thing. Except a lot of time that... Oh, well. Now, if you can identify any of these tractors or any of this other equipment, leave a comment, not on this YouTube video, but go to the description box. There's a Facebook fan page. You can go there and leave all your comments. And it looks like we're going to pause again for a second, so stay tuned. We're going to pause again, just stay tuned. Alright, this is apparently part of the Heron Company. And we're slowly moving on. All right. Got one more little pause. Stay tuned. Curry Construction. Yeah, no, I don't think so. But this is going to be on YouTube. Google the name Speed Learner. I believe it's called the Vonderleith Living Center, if I recall correctly. We're going to pause for just a second, so stay tuned.
Thank you.
looks like we're nearing the end of the parade. Anyway, like I said in the first part of this video presentation, we're going to go out in November to downtown Decatur and videotape their oversized Christmas cards. And then in December, I am going to go over there and videotape the Taylorville Fall Festival, the Taylorville Christmas lights. That is coming up.